The general idea of identifying the correct frontier orbitals and analyzing the interactions at the termini of the MOs will allow you to determine whether any cycloaddition reaction is allowed or forbidden, regardless of the size of the pi systems. The only limitation is your own knowledge of the molecular orbitals, which are easy to obtain using tools like WebMO. Recall that constructive interactions between orbitals lead to bonds, while destructive interactions lead to antibonds. If two orbitals combine with equal amounts of constructive and destructive overlap, no interaction takes place because the combined orbital has the same energy as the separated orbitals, and there's no energetic incentive for the combination. The same concept applies to forbidden cycloadditions. Combination of the relevant frontier orbitals leads to one constructive interaction and one destructive interaction for no net interaction overall. As you can see for the 2 plus 2 and 4 plus 4 reactions shown here, in both cases, one interaction is constructive and one destructive. Although we can draw curved arrows to depict electron flow for these reactions, they don't occur in practice because there's no net overlap between the frontier molecular orbitals. They can't occur through stepwise pathways, and some stepwise 2 plus 2s, for example, have been observed. Ask yourself before continuing, how one might conclude from experimental data whether a particular cycloaddition was concerted or stepwise. The 3 plus 2, on the other hand, is an allowed reaction and is a key part of the mechanism of ozonolysis. Using either set of frontier orbitals, we can imagine two constructive interactions leading to the formation of two bonds in a concerted manner at the termini of the pi systems. You should note here the similarity between the ozone MOs and the MOs of the allyl system. To end this lesson, see if you can show that the 4 plus 3 cycloaddition is allowed by drawing the frontier molecular orbital interactions between the allylic cation shown and cyclopentadiene.